Now here, in this, like this, higher to lower, it is taken as drop, sorry. Therefore, it is negative. Next, let us consider third loop for this one. A, B, D, F, E, C, A. Right? A, B, D, C. A, B, D, F. F. E, C, A. E, C, A. This is the particular loop. This loop is also considered as an arbitrary direction. In this particular loop, how many cells are there? Even. Next E2, right? Next E3. How many resistors are there? Only one resistor. Only one branch. How many products of currents and resistances? I3 and R2. Therefore, I3 and R2. The algebraic sum is equals to 0. Now, if I travel A, B, D, F, E, C, A. Right? This is called your arbitrary direction. As I am traveling higher to lower, drop. Drop is taken as negative, therefore negative. As I am traveling lower to higher, rise. Rise is taken as positive. This is the positive. As I continue to travel higher to lower, once again, higher to lower, drop. Drop is taken as negative. This is negative. Next, lower to higher. Next, lower to higher. Lower to higher, rise. Rise is taken as positive. This is the Kirchhoff second law for the loop A, B, D, F, E, C, A.